law enforcement is in a unique position here, because you know we get to see 360 degree. We see right from banking malware to influence campaigns from across the border, to attacks on critical infra, to personal cases. We see everything, which is not available to any other player. So right from ISIS radicalization to, let's say, something like dark energy malware, which can bring down your power grids, to when we investigate, we also get to look at the adversarial ecosystem as to what kind of exploits, threat actors, vulnerabilities, campaigns that are going on. So we are in a unique position in this. Also, we have to understand as a country that cybersecurity is not a technology problem. It is not, I repeat, not with a capital N. The irony is that we look at it still as a technology issue. And the moment till we look at it as a technology issue, we are not going to have a robust cybersecurity framework. Now, as regards our capability to investigate, to detect, to prevent, now since law enforcement is a state subject, states are at different stages of maturity. About documentation, there is enough and more documentation. There's a NIST framework which you can directly take up, which is, you know, very good. You may not reinvent the wheel. If you really want to create framework, you will make, you will need years and years of research, because you will need to understand those technologies. And since we do not create those technologies, I don't think so we are in any great position to start documenting things about it. As regards the capacity of states, I can talk about Maharashtra. We have a 1,000 crore project, which is now rolling out. 3 years we've built it. We could build cyber labs and cyber police stations in each of the rural districts, everywhere. 44 policing units, each has, Sivarama would, you know, his entity has been supporting us there. We could create state of the art cyber units everywhere. Now, when we began, everybody used to say that you're giving a crore rupee worth of you know, equipment 1,000 kilometers from Mumbai, who's going to use it? But almost 2 years of use, and we find that we are overwhelmed with cases. In fact, I should say that if we start registering all cyber cases, there would be some 1,000 cases every day registered. But a lot of initiatives have been taken. We got together with the industry, especially in the fintech. With the NPCI, we have created a portal called reportphishing.in recently, wherein this is not a place where you launch an FIR, but this is at least where you give a primary response.